All right, I'm gonna play first. Oh, yuck. Not the hand I wanted to get. I guess I'll just mulligan. It's just way too reactive and slow, and I could just lose to it too. Like, if he just played Najani's Pride Mate, that could just do infinite damage to me. I mean, I just have no cheap plays, no nothing, so sadly I will mulligan. And this is a much worse hand. I suppose I'll keep, because mulling to 5 is way too bad. I think this is the part of the draft where it catches up with me that my deck is not good. I mean, I have 10 or 12 cards that are really, really good, like 4 Raise the Alarm, 2 Sunblade Elf, Paragon, Triplicate Spirits. Obviously, those are all absurd, but my bottom end of my deck is not very exciting, to say the least. That's mostly what I've drawn so far. I liked it better when I was getting hands where I went turn 1 Sunblade Elf. Well, I will be keeping, and on the bright side, my opponent took a mulligan, so it's not the end of the world. I guess if somehow I would have known that he was going to mulligan, I still wouldn't keep the first hand. It's just too mediocre. Plains, bad draw. I really hope I don't draw Heliod's Pilgrim, because I have no auras left to get, because they're just all in my hand. Yep, Forest is a pretty terrible draw. Pride Mate, alright. Well, that's one of the ways I can win this game, is if he does that old Pride Mate trick again. I've officially hit the point where lands have no more utility for me. Once I get up to 7, that makes some sense. I can still mass calcify, but every single land I draw after this does nothing for me. So we're gonna get to the point where it's gonna really start to hurt me if I draw lands. Naturalize. Well, I could point it at that Darksteel Citadel, so I've still got that going for me. At least I have an out to possible and Soul Artifact. Soulmender. Alright, that's not so bad. Soulmender's going to pump that Pride Mate up to the point where I can pillar it. Wow, conservatively does not attack into Raise the Alarm. And then I drew Raise the Alarm. Very interesting. No blocks. I have a feeling that this naturalize is going to be not very good in this game. Wow, why would you not pump? Is it because he has triplicate spirits? Nimbus of the Isles, okay. He's blowing my mind by not pumping up that Pride Mate with Soulmender. That seems odd. Kind of just want to bluff attack into that Nimbus, but it does so little for me. Like, even if I get in for 2, the game's going to go a long time because my hand stinks and he's got Soulmender, so normally two points of damage would be relevant, but in a game like this, I feel like it's very unlikely to matter. And if he blocks, it's very likely to matter that I just threw a token away. Because there's going to be a point in which he's attacking with the Nimbus, and then my tokens are free to attack. Divination. Alright. No blocks. Brutal that he didn't pump his guy again. Needed him to make the Pride Mate a 4/4 so I could pillar it. Tinker. Well, that's a good card. Yeah, pretty sure I can never win this game. Like, even if some, like, one of my only outs is that he just throws a big enchantment on the Nimbus, and then I can pillar it. I guess I could draw the Mass Calcify. That's one of my better draws. My opponent just declined a life off Soulmender. I could see not wanting to pump the Pride Mate, but at least gain the life still and then just choose to not use the Pride Mate because it's a May ability. I think my opponent is being mindful of the fact that I have Pillar, but still. Well, I'm going to force his hand a little bit here. Triple block this Pride Mate, force him to gain a life, pumping it, and then I'll pillar it. And if he trades, then okay. At least I took the 3/3 off the board that I need to kill for when the world exists and I need to draw Mass Calcify. Alright, well, that worked. And get out of here. Peel from reality. Pretty bad for me. Forest is not going to do it. What in the world? Is this Sanctified Charge? Feels like a Sanctified Charge to me. Well, I'm going to block in a way where I'm going to go to one life and everything will die if I draw Mass Calcify. Seems correct. Alright. Meteorite. Dealing the death blow once again. Out of spite, I will naturalize it. Kill that thing. Boom. Alright, I lose. Good games.